Microbial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
Ancient ruins. A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
The archenemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Life.
lies defeated. End this desecration! No damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting.
Pathetic sorcery.
Install Aurora deep within these ruins.
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damned quest for knowledge!
Let us get to work. Restocking.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator.
surround us.
They may.
Your worthless life.
Here, with enemy reinforcements and all specs.
Prepare a fitting welcome.
This place should have been obliterated upon discovery. Listen as I crush your pathetic man-machine! That fool, Gilliman, believed you could hide this place from us. But we have eyes and ears in every shadow, every corner, every crack in the galaxy. I will shatter Aurora, along with your pitiful Primarch's dreams of victory.
How he prattles on.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
The enemy is well ahead of us.
This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk.
your breath. Do not speak as if you know me.
Once you have it,
crush it to dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing,
and I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother. Have no doubt. Abominations!
You think so little of Sangor's, of myself, of the great Lich. We are of power greater than mankind, a true divinity. When we call out for our gods, they answer. When have you ever felt the light of your emperor?
Minions
lurking in Dankor's
was just lying under our feet this whole time. And centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the Archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders. Preserved for study. A Martian priesthood goes too far.
May Gregos Ekaterina Mulvalos, analog backup log 9.9.I99I. Omnissiah, what have I done? The sarcophagus cracked and a metallic imago hatched. Centipede-like, it skittered up the walls. I tried to seal it in the tomb enclosure, but I dare not go back to see if I was successful. It sparked in me a quaking terror. Whatever purpose the machine god needs such an entity for, I pray to never learn. I must keep moving. Analog backup log. Forget protocol. I ran the anomalous code and received the following integers. 01.23.1.11.05. This is some cruel joke. It is a simple cipher that spells awoke. I hear the skittering machine thing, but when I look, I am not followed. No other footprints in the dust but my own. Still, I am being chased.
Xenos dead like vultures.
Or with the Martian cult sanction, no doubt.
I do not think they were alone in that.
Truth at last. Do you not see the hypocrisy of Nykea? You have felt the same betrayal as the thousand sun.
To grow ever stronger.
We shall follow it to its source. Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Aurora?
Traitors are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
Reload!
I supplied?
It is loose. Blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Loose!
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of sand, prattling as you tumble. For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
Bring him down! You wretched thing!
Enough of these childish games!
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all!
Like him cannot exist here.
We will see.
This is just the beginning. With these devices, we will seal the Great Rift and drive the heretics back into the warp with nothing more than a transference of alignment.
Ha 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 ha!